Yes, Kirk Cousins can beat the Patriots tomorrow. Fuck! Yes, he can. As long as he doesn't do any turnovers, we're good to go tomorrow. Never beat any better than that last time.
He lost the bet. That's how you
change. Never has anyone back.
Class, settle down. You're not even in this class. Alright, settle down, class, come on. We have a lot to get done today. Please open your books to page 237.
Mr. Seidel, what are we going to be doing in class today? Can we take a nap?
No. Yeah, I literally just said page 237. We're gonna, not dress code, please take care of your
But it's freezing in here.
It's August, and the thermostat says it's 75 degrees.
Well, I'm cold, plus Derek's wearing a V2.
Oh, come on.
Your partner has it open.
Next to you. Please open your book too. That'd be great. You know the rules.
No, it was my dad. He had to tell me something.
And you can wait until after class. I've told you a million times.
That's so unfair. It could be an emergency.
Then why would you be texting?
It's an emergency. You don't know. It could be an emergency. It's
okay.
My dad.
Let's just say, he cut off his arm and he needs help. Okay, why would he text you? I just got my arm cut off. Please give me your phone. You might get it tomorrow, but listen, this is the fifth time this week and it's only Monday. Since you look like you're paying super attention, please tell me how the circular story system works.